think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die?
Let me guess. You're gonna kill me? Did I ruin your punchline?
No. Maybe. Fuck you.
Sorry.
Should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far. We usually catch them on the outer perimeter. What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them. I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
That sounds fun.
Yeah. You wanna meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay. What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
Ooh, I don't have this one.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah.
You think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
How do you know? I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so someone had a camera. Fuck. The temperature dropped. Easy, buddy.